Started to talk, and they became friends, very good friends. And the woman liked the snake very much, because when he talked, he made little noises with his tongue, and his long tongue was lightly licking about his lips, like there was a little fire inside his mouth. And the flame would come dancing out of his mouth. And the woman liked this very much. And after that, she was bored with the man. Because no matter what happened, he was always as happy as a clown. What did the snake say? Yes, what was he saying? Things about the world. He told her about the time when there was a big typhoon on the island.